Dustin is. We need to get a white hat. So before the show, we were talking about train travel a little bit. This is a song I started developing on the Amtrak running from Denver out to San Francisco. It's called Emeryville, which is the town they dump you off in outside of Oakland. Have you ever taken a train? It goes like this. Hours of the day, and just like a song with an old familiar melody, the number 5 will soon arrive and we'll all be on our way. About 7:15 the train is pulling in, it's right on time, so let the journey begin. Pull the Zephyr out of Denver on through to Emeryville. And overhead guitars are safely stored, conductor shouts, we'll all home. Zephyr out of Denver and on through to Emeryville. And over the mountains and canyons and empty old towns, we're dining in the desert while the sun is sinking down. Welcome the nights we spent across the Bonneville Flats, with the pint of whiskey share that we carried in a stainless steel flask. And I tried to write, but I guess my day is done, cause it's hard to stay awake when you listen to them steel rails hum. And making up time lost to the day, no more climbs beyond the Great Salt Lake. Hold the Zephyr out of Denver and on through to Emeryville. The morning breaks and coffee is poured, conductor shouts, we'll all home. Zephyr out of Denver and on through to Emeryville. And over the mountains and canyons and empty old towns, when up around the diner's summit, this train is slowing down behind a freight train. We're losing time across the Golden State. I guess it's never quite as simple as you think that it's gonna be. And as the sun began to fade, I looked out on the San Francisco Bay. Aboard the Zephyr out of Denver, we were pulling into